can tell. Bad haircut, bad person. It's that simple.
Radical change in the basic rules of jazz.
I was wondering if I could talk to you for a sec.
We're doing a documentary, we're traveling across the country giving people free haircuts, and I was wondering if we could give you a free haircut.
Now?
Here?
Yeah, well actually down there. I could just do a trim or something. We'll just do a real quick, fast one, it'll be really cool. Is it safe down there for us to come down?
It should be.
This, my friends, is real cinema.
Send a spaceship off to a planet that was inhabited with lawyers, hairdressers, and telephone sanitizers.
I should probably be wearing a hard hat, actually.
Oh,
yeah. All I do is hair, just for safety purposes.
Just anybody cut my hair, you know. So.
It's unusual to find the telephone guy under the ground that would actually let you do something like this, but it just goes to show you that Canadians are friendly and friendly. What did you do before you were worked in the telephone business?
I see, funnily enough, I cut hair.
You were a hairdresser?
I certainly was.
You're kidding.
Nope. My first job with the company was disassembling and assembling old telephone sets, putting them back together. Felt like I was out of a Douglas Adams novel. Hitchhiker's Guide. I used to be a hairdresser and I went on to be a telephone sanitizer.
Did you enjoy being a hairdresser?
Yeah, it was a lot of fun. Actually, I still do it from time to time on the side.
Do you think you could give the cameraman a trim while we're down here?
Sure. Came down a manhole cover and the BC Tel splicer is actually a former hairdresser. It just goes to show you that Canada is the land of diverse and diverse.
Not sure back inside, was it, Sonny?
Just the backpack as in the bottom back.
Backpack is the bottom end.
You miss cutting hair?
Well, I still do it a bit, so it's, I find it kind of, relaxing. It's a bit therapeutic in a way, I think. Good telephone cable splicer. Be accurate, be precise, be on time.
Sounds like haircut.
It's a very similar job, actually, in a lot of respects.
How?
Well, you still get to use your hands, you still get to use scissors, snips, lots of delicate work to do. The equipment's similar, as you can see.
Gotta be good with people.
Now, you gotta be exceptional with people. You never know, they might just come into your manhole once in a while and give you a free haircut.